So I'm here with a holiday hair tutorial. I know it's been a while, but I'm doing this for short to medium hair length. I know my hair, like I think to me, I think anything above shoulder length is short hair. And then anything below up until like the middle of your back is medium. And then past that is long. But everyone has a different take. I still consider my hair short only because I can't really do much to it. And so here are four hairstyles that I put together so you guys can rock your best hairstyle look for the holidays. If you want to see what these hairstyles are, continue watching. Okay, so first I'm going to start by pulling my hair to the side, and then I'm going to take a section of hair here, tie it about an inch from the base here, and then I'm going to take the next section. Also tie this off. Okay, so then I'm going to split the first section here and then pull this over to that side. Then I'm going to put that out of the way. Okay, so now we're going to combine this section to the next section, and then we're going to tie this off again. Take this top here, split this into twos, and bring this section and put this out of the way. Now we're going to combine this strand to the next one, tie it off again, this, split into two, pull this section over, and then clip it out of the way. So I'm going to repeat this step until I'm done towards the end, and I'll turn around. Okay, so now that we're at the end, what we're gonna do is tie this off, tie this first section off, okay, split this in the middle here, and then pull this section through the loop, same thing. So you're gonna repeat this step until you are done with the rest of the hair. So now, we're gonna go back and we'll just start fluffing the sides here. Just make it a little bit more fuller. Okay, so now I'm gonna wrap this towards the bottom here. I'm gonna just tuck it underneath, and then I'm gonna pin it into place. And any loose strands, just go ahead and just take a bobby pin and just pin it back in. So this is what the hairstyle looks like. You can always, I don't have a mirror in front of me, so I'm sure if I take a look at it, I'll probably, you know, do some finishing touches, like hairspray in place, but at least this gives you an idea of how to create this hairstyle. And this is what the front looks like. All right, onward to the next hairstyle. So the next hairstyle, we're going to add some waves to your hair, and I'm just using this Conair Infinity wand just to add some waves. So you just wrap this around the wand, hold it for about 10 seconds, and then just let it go. So it'll just be like this type of wave here. I'm gonna do one more example. Let go and then create another wave. I'm gonna continue to do this for the rest of the hair and I'll be right back just to save some time. So I just have like light waves in the hair. Wanted to just do quick waves. I'm going to now split this section in half and then clip this out of the way. I'm gonna take the bottom half and just kind of twist it into a small bun at the nape. At the base here, and then just pin that into place. And then next, we'll just take this out. And all I want you to do is just take a little bit of a section at a time, and then twist it. And pin it at the base. Same thing for this strand here. Just going to twist it. Pin it at the base. And this last strand here. Same thing. Just sort of just like tuck it towards the base here. And then any loose strands. Just tuck it up. Okay, so this is what the style will look like. I'll show you guys the back. But it's very a loose tousled type of hairstyle. And simple to do, didn't take long at all. So I'm gonna head on to the next hairstyle. And then I'm going to start by doing a French braid. At the top here, split this section into three strands and then braid one strand over and the other strand over to the middle and then do it one more time before we incorporate more strands. So now I'm going to take a strand, the strand nearest to my face over the middle, braid the other end, another strand from the back, braid it over, and then one more time take the outer strand, put it towards the middle, grab a strand towards my face, towards the middle, and combine it to that strand. My left hand strand here, over to the middle, grab a strand to incorporate. Okay, so we're gonna keep doing this until we get towards the back, but stay close to the shape of your face, because we wanted to braid it towards the back. Because if you braid it downward, you're not going to follow the curve of your head, and so then it would, so then there'll be like bumps towards the back. So just try to stick towards the curve of your head. So I'm gonna finish this and then come back. Now I'm going to braid this off and tie it. And I'm gonna remove this side and do the same thing. There's a closer video of how I do a French braid on my channel, which I'll link below. Now I'm gonna tie this off. Okay, then I'm going to crisscross this and then tuck the strands in and pin it down. Same thing with this side. So now you have yourself a halo braid, and this is what the front looks like. Super simple and gets your hair out of your face and perfect for short hair. So, okay, onward to the next hairstyle. So for the last hairstyle, it's very simple. We're going to do a headband crown braid. Just pull your hair to one side. Go ahead and take a section of hair here. So I can't look in the mirror because it's gonna confuse me, but just braid over several times in the front. So this time it's gonna be a Dutch braid, so I'm just pulling hair from the front of my hair. or over to the middle. Braid it in, and I'm not gonna pull anything from the back. Just keep pulling it towards the center as tight as possible. Now I'm gonna move it to my other hand. Easier to braid. And I'm gonna finish the braid off. So you can leave this like down if you want, but I wanna tuck it towards the back. So I'm going to bring this, tuck it behind my ear, and then towards the back. And I'm just gonna pin it like so. Now for the rest of the hair, I have this heated up. And I'm just going to take a strand and start curling it. Well, actually just creating waves. This is a conical shape. I absolutely love because it creates a perfect beachy wave type of style for the hair. So I'm gonna leave it for about 10 seconds. And then this is what it looks like. One more time. And alternate between wrapping it forward and wrapping it backwards. So I'm wrapping this now backwards because that way your waves don't combine together and it'll have different textures for you. All right, so I'm gonna continue this for the rest of the hair and I'll be right back. So this is what it looks like with the waves. So and then you have your headband. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. I had a lot of fun putting it together. This is actually a second take because yesterday was just like I was a little bit rusty. So it goes to show that when you put more practice into these hairstyles, the better you get. Please let me know which hairstyle was your favorite in the comment section below, as well as giving this video a like because it does support this channel. And I hope you guys have a great and happy holidays, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!